Hey, my Ming babes. Did you miss me? Because I sure did miss you. We're gonna take this off because there's a glare in my eyes. You know, if the video starts off like me looking like this, that is gonna be a good video. I don't know what the fuck that means. Tomorrow, I'm going to be at work. If you guys don't know, I have an internship, so I'm gonna be doing my internship. But I kind of want to get ready in the morning, kind of show you a little bit of that. But it's not like a morning routine because I don't have a morning routine with this internship. I gotta wake up at 5 in the morning and I literally bullshit the whole entire time. It's literally you just watching me struggle to get ready. But after that, I am going shopping and I might go out. And yeah, so y'all probably like, what are you shopping for? Because I don't buy stuff for myself, honestly. I just try to save and yeah, I don't know how that's going. I am shopping for my trip. I am going to Jamaica August 4th and right now it's crunch time, so I am trying to get everything together. I did not wear anything. I have like, not saying I don't have any clothes, because I do, but like I kind of want some, you know, little cute pieces. Then, you know, I'm getting the little small essentials and I'm hopefully going to be going out after that. So yeah, y'all gonna see me do that, and it's not really a prep for Jamaica because that's gonna be like a separate vlog. Gotcha. Okay, update, my tripod does not fit into the bag, but it's fine because I think everything else fits. So it's not really like a drastic like, oh my god, I gotta switch out the bag because it simply doesn't fit. I could hold it in my hand. My thing is just, I just need my camera to not be out because I am taking a train and I'm sorry, but living in New York, I don't want nobody snatching my damn camera. That's what I was saying. So I actually might bring this bag. Hopefully my outfit that I wear is correlating to it, but I'm gonna have it pre-packed. And yeah, so we're gonna do my hair. I'm gonna do my hair, start getting ready for bed because it is 9:27. I was like, okay, my hair is done. This was a little cute. I think it zoomed in. Yeah, this is a little cute half of half down. My, I already had clip-ins in the back, so all I had to do was just clip some in the front and.
Let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain, you know me. Convict music, nappy boy. I know the club goes at 3. What's the chances of you rolling with me? Back to the crib, show you how I lean. Let's get drunk, forget what we did. I'm buying your drink. I'ma take it home with me. I got money in the bank.
Okay, now I'm ready for work. It is now 6:21, so I gotta, you know, skedaddle so I could go and catch the train. Normally I get there by 7:30, and yeah, hopefully today goes as planned. I got paid today and I'm gonna get paid for my internship, so yeah. I don't think there's anything else I gotta do really but just leave out and put on my shoes. I put on my perfume and everything. Yeah, I'm happy that I actually got to get a little bit of videos for you guys, you know, in the morning.
I do that 3-4 times a night, testify for you. I thought I like you, that bitch, I do it. All of them around, you're kidding, I'm not. Long as you joking, that waiting for me. I ain't got it. My bitch, skin, do it. I joke bodies. Long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody. now. Tell the truth, I look better under you. I can lose.
Hey guys, I think the last time y'all saw me, maybe I was in Central Park, because I don't think I vlogged me actually getting home. So yeah, it's like the next day, I had work and everything, so I have a shirt on, by the way. Yeah, it's the next day, and I'm freaking tired, I had work and everything, so yeah. Tomorrow I'm gonna be cleaning my room, so I'm gonna be doing a deep clean. Y'all will see that. I'm gonna try and like switch and turn my room around, but yeah, that was very scary.
We the best music. Another one.
Guys, so now we are at Madison Ave, and we're doing some shopping for Jamaica trip, of course, but it's not a detailed vlog for the Jamaica trip. And yeah, we just got from work. Work was work. That's it.
Cause I'm a barbarian. Soon as I put a paddock on a nanny hall staring. Almost went to therapy, but you was all I needed. I can't even front, you gave me something to believe. So my automobile, take your talent to bleep. You came up in need, cause you call a nigga cheap. Every single night we break.
So I'm gonna get these two.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. What? Two go away. Oh no, the blush. There was a certain type of pink I wanted. They didn't have it. It was like either like really, really rosy and dark, or like light as hell. And I'm gonna rebuy this.
I took a chance and you grabbed it. You said don't worry, I got it. You said you just make me feel so good.
Every single night we burn sage, just be toxic. Mushrooms got us outside our bodies. She's so used to me swallowing, now it's turning her rotten. Anytime I leave out on tour, don't be plotting. Every time I'm leaving out the door, she's all feist. Just
okay, now I'm back on my camera. I was filming on my iPhone. I don't know if I like the iPhone quality. It probably is good, and yeah. So I got, where is it? Oh, right here. I got the two e.l.f. Halo Glows. I probably showed you guys already, but it's me saying what I got. And I got the shade medium, and then I got the shade, hold on, I got the shade tan slash deep. So yeah, and then I also got my spray sunscreen, because Jamaica is very, very hot, and I don't wanna catch a bad like tan, and you gotta always wear sunscreen. And I've got regular sunscreen for my face, but I need sunscreen for my body. And I tried Raising Kanes for the first time today, and it was mid, like, it wasn't like, oh my god, like, tastes so good, like, it was fake, it was very mid. So, it's not something that I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna go back. Because honestly, I might not. I might not go back. So yeah, I look very orange. I don't like that. I hate orange lighting on me. But hopefully tomorrow, not tomorrow, hopefully in Jamaica, I get cute pictures. Hopefully I get cute pictures of myself because I need cute pictures in Jamaica.